So you have my absolute commitment, Commissioner Showalter's commitment, to negotiate in good faith, to put our workforce at the front and center. So you have my commitment to continue to do what we've done together, to work to get to a better spot. And it'll start with making sure the commissioners know that it is my guidance and expectation of them to work directly with you.